called the red bat loves moths, and then other bats prefer flies and gnats and things like that. So it kind of matters on the species of bat. Bats can't stand. They don't have enough bones in their hips to hold up their upper bodies. See how small these hips are? They're really tiny. They're not great. Generally, if a bat lands on the ground, they have to kind of drag themselves to a tree and then climb up and fly up. They can't take off on the ground. They can't walk on the ground.
What is a bat?
Really skinny.
What is a bat flying, right?
Way too skinny. Bats don't have collarbones, but they have long, thin bones. We call them elongated bones. Long and thin. Yeah, we're studying that more and more. We think that the large fruit bats at least see more color, and most likely the small insect-eating bats see no color. And there's not a benefit. If you... insects at night are dark. There's no reason to see them in color. So probably that's the truth. That's the way that we're gonna. It might. That's what I love about science.